Well, Timothy and Brittany, we've joined here together today to celebrate your marriage. And our celebration is a public affirmation of both your love for one another and your desire to spend the rest of your lives together. As your officiant, I'm humbled and honored that you invited me to be part of not only your day, but of your journey as well. So thank you very much. I don't know if you guys are familiar with the original tradition of really kind of why we stand the ways that we do. It actually began many, many years ago as an understanding that the groom's right sword hand was free to pull his sword should he need to defend his bride at any moment. Certainly thankful we don't have to do that anymore, but romantic nonetheless. So, Timothy, you take Brittany to be your lawfully wedded wife, best friend, and faithful partner. You promise to stay by her side in sickness and in health, in joy and in sorrow, as well as the good times and the bad. And do you promise to respect and support her, to be patient with her, to accept her unconditionally? And above all else, do you vow to faithfully love her and her alone?
I do.
And Brittany, do you take Timothy to be your lawfully wedded husband, best friend, and faithful partner? You promise to stay by his side in sickness and in health, in joy and in sorrow, as well as the good times and the bad. But do you promise to respect and support him, to be patient with him, and to accept him unconditionally? And above all else, do you vow to faithfully love him and him alone?
I do.
So Tim, would you like to go first? Place Brittany's ring on her left ring finger. Perfect. Why don't you hold her hand, look into her beautiful eyes, repeat after me. I, Timothy. Take you, Brittany.
Take you, Brittany.
To be my wife.
Be my wife.
I give you this ring. To confirm. That I give you my hand.
Heart. My heart.
And my love. From this moment forward.
Until forever.
All right. Place the ring on his left ring finger. Hold those strong hands. Look into his beautiful eyes. Repeat after me. I, Brittany.
Take you, Timmy.
To be my husband. I give you this ring.
To confirm.
I give you my hand.
My heart.
And my love. From this moment forward.
Until forever.
Well, it's with that hope and by the power vested in me by the Constitution and the laws of the Commonwealth of Virginia that I'm honored and privileged to pronounce you husband and wife. Now, Timothy, we're trying to get good pictures, so take your time. Kiss your bride.
That's an issue, but I'm okay. Hey, you tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again. I know it breaks your heart, moved to the city in a broke down car, and 4 years, no calls, now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar, and I can't stop, no. Shoulder, pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever.